U.S. Marine drinks snake blood straight from cobra's mouth in brutal training exercise. Warning graphic images, Marines were taught to find various sources of water and food in a tropical forest ranging from animals' blood to water inside vines. Thai Marines led a jungle survival training for foreign soldiers on Monday as part of the annual Cobra Gold Exercises, Asia's largest multinational military drills. This year, the U.S. Marines were joined by South Korean soldiers, as they were taught to find various sources of water and food in a tropical forest ranging from animals' blood to water inside vines. In one stomach-churning exercise, soldiers drank snake blood straight from the mouth of a cobra. One U.S. Marine, from Okinawa base, said, "Fishy. Tastes like fish. It's interesting." They were also taught how to safely eat scorpions, spiders, gibbons and a civet. A Thai Marine instructor said the exercise aims to make soldiers survive in an emergency situation. The biggest U.S. force in years joined the annual military exercise in Thailand this year despite controversy over the Thai junta's invitation to neighboring Myanmar's army, which has been accused of ethnic cleansing. Inside U.S. Thai war games where soldiers guzzle cobra blood. American and Asian soldiers have been flexing their muscles in the latest Cobra Gold War Games, where some participants are required to drink the blood of decapitated snakes. The exercise kicked off last week in Korat, Thailand, where military personnel from the US, Singapore, Japan, Indonesia, South Korea and Malaysia joined the host nation in stress shooting and ambitious assault training. At least 6,800 U.S. troops are taking part in the 10-day tournament, approximately double the number of personnel that attended the event last year. On Monday, troops were taught how to trap wild animals, including a cobra. During the unusual jungle survival exercise, soldiers from units belonging to the U.S. Marines and the Royal Thai Army handled live cobras before drinking blood from the decapitated creatures. The Cobra Gold event, which is now in its 37th year, put troops through their paces in a mock amphibious assault at Hat Yau Beach on Saturday. Earlier, a reconnaissance unit from the Royal Thai Army engaged in stress shooting with U.S. infantrymen. Multiple enemy targets. "We began the training doing individual tactics, bounding and low crawl basics," U.S. Army infantryman Matthew Norcha told a U.S. Department of Defense media outlet. "After some training with that, we moved into the street shoot live fire exercise. The stress shoot was hot and tiring, but it was fun. I liked it and I think the Thai soldiers enjoyed it too."